It's easy to fool people when they're already fooling themselves.
But for what it's worth, Peter, I really am sorry.